Alito's not from the South, but this equation of being a conservative means you're a racist. I'm not going to put up with that. I come from South Carolina. We've had our challenges in the past. We still have our challenges. But I'm not going to sit side idly by and watch Jeff Sessions be maligned because he doesn't deserve that.
Is that the suggestion for the way the Democrats are now greeting and handling this nomination?
I have a lot of concern about what Elizabeth Warren said